you guys are saying hi to the future vlog. So, I'm getting ready to go to Cali because I'm going to a very cool party, and I'm gonna vlog the party tonight. So, but different! So I'm excited. So I'll see you guys there. What's up, guys? So we're here in Cali. I'm staying in West Hollywood because Salome is near me, and that's my homegirl. That's who I'm going with. And Rico is on his way from Anaheim. We just checked, and it's a 3-hour drive to get to San Bernardino right now. I hope. But yeah, I'm also gonna go back to brown hair with some blonde highlights because the damage is not it. It's not it. Here's what outfits I'm gonna wear, or what I'm planning to wear, because I don't know what the theme is. I have this red white fox, this beige white fox, this Skims dress, black white fox, and then this brown white fox dress. So I don't know. But my jacket also has like a thick how do you call it, jacket has deep pockets. So do is I'm gonna roll up those outfits and I'm gonna put it in the pocket, so when I get there I can see the vibe of how everyone's dressed, and I'll just change into whichever outfit is deemed appropriate.
Oh shit, I think I'm tinier of all of us, so in the middle.
Damn, the quality is insane.
It's good, no?
Yeah.
You're insane.
Yo! Is it recording? You're insane. Hey, that was smooth. Riz up, Riz me up.
Oh, Rizzy Riz.
Rizzy Riz.
How do you feel?
Where are we going?
I put it down. No, just kidding.
Where are we going right now, Cassie?
We're going to Disneyland.
No, kidding.
Just like that.
We're going to Disneyland.
Then we're going to the exclusive
party.
We're going to an exclusive party out here.
Yep. Wait, should I button this or not?
No, it's better. It's better like that, the chain.
Yeah.
I need to grab that.
Yeah, I feel like it goes
This is my outfit, honestly.
Yeah, yeah.
Had no time to make a video on what outfit I wanted to choose, but
yeah,
it's Salome. She
was so bad.
Hi.
We're here, we're outside!
We
made it in!
Ah! Yeah, that's
awesome.
Now we can relax.
But, so yeah, that's the vibe. But I'm so glad we didn't get here at 4.
Thank you, LA traffic.
Thank God. Thank God we weren't here before.
We would have been.
Sorry,
you don't really taste the.
Are you for me trying it? Okay. Oh my god. This is the first one too.
I know.
Oh my god.
I did not know lobsters can do that.
Lobster and pasta can do many things.
Oh, yeah. We put a lot of work into this album, working day to night for months, and now it's out. Para las babies de Belicada. And I'm gonna perform some songs for you guys. Vamos a cantar unas rolitas que salieron hoy. Come on, let's go, we're gonna turn up. Album is out now. Make some motherfucking noise! Hey, but I want that shit to bump. It better bump. Come on, hey. Esta se llama Sobras y Mujeres. Run that shit up. Bump that shit up, bump that shit.
Morita bien buena, mira por acá, tomándose fotos para el Instagram. Qué bien hermosa ese cuerpazo, también alguna me la va a llevar. Sobre las pacas va a patrocinar, mujer de cerveza, pura de champán. Corta la bola, dice te cuene, arriba al ver que se oye gritar. Y ya que me dieron bien, ahora está en brasa y nada de usted. La morita que antes no me...
Cause I'm trying to get up out of here and turn the fuck up later on, you feel me? But we gonna keep on going, we're gonna see you. Oh, esta se llama Crazy, check this one out, I fuck with this one a lot. It's crazy, run that shit up.
Una de la borrachera.
y mi compa Armenta. Come on, man. Come on. Hey, perdóneme si hablo puro inglés. Es que... That's my first language, you feel me? Fuck it. But we still sing the Mexican shit, you know? Hey, we don't Mexican... We don't most Mexican gringos out there. Come on. Oh, oh. Diego, ¿cómo andamos, viejo?
Sí, 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 aquí andamos, mi viejo. Arriba la noche de la calle, arriba de Los Ángeles, mi madre. ¡Arriba!
Muchas gracias.
Llegó el truco.
ya, señor Chito. No madrasa ni azúcar, ni harina, ni mango. No seas que ya, señor Chito. Porque con este rol de 300 y la tomo casi de...